Once there was a very wealthy man who had two sons.
We're having problem with the wheat and the north crops. I think that we should grow corn this year.
That sounds like a great idea.
One day, his youngest son asked for half of his money.
Show me you love me, Dad.
There you have it. Spend it wisely.
But the son did not spend his money wisely. He decided that he wanted to party with all the money that he had. With no money, the younger son decided to look for a job.
Man, I really need a job. Do you know where I may find one?
You're in luck. I've been looking for somebody to hire. It's not the best job, but it is a job.
Man, I've been at this for days. I'm dying of thirst. How did it come to this? Even my dad's slaves have it better than this. What am I going to do? I know. I'll go home and ask my dad if I can clean his toilet.
And so the younger son left to go home. And on his way home, his father saw him in the distance and ran to meet him.
Dad, I have messed up. I spent all my money. Now I am cleaning toilets. May I clean yours?
You're alive. That's all that matters. Now is the time to celebrate. We'll talk about cleaning toilets later. Let's party!
Second one, which is the party, which is mine, and you might not be able to hear me, but okay.
The party, right here.
I think I'll have a party tonight. Igor, come.
Yes, master.
I'm
going to have a party tonight, and I want you to invite all of the richest people you can find.
I will do it, Master.
Good. Hurry! My master's having a party tonight. Will you come?
Sorry, I can't. I just bought a new house and I ain't got to move my stuff yet.
My master's having a party tonight. Will you come?
Sorry, I can't. My dog just had 5 puppies.
Shoo, be gone. My master's having a party tonight. Will you come?
Sorry, I've got a date and he's on his way.
No one is coming to your party.
Wasn't your hump on the other side?
I have a hump?
Well, never mind about that. Then invite all of the geeks you can find.
I will do it, Master.
My master's having a party tonight. Will you come?
Yes, we will come. Yay.
Awesome. Igor. With home changing.
Hey guys, let's get him.
Gotta go late for a meeting.
Please, help.
Oh, hey man, you need some help. Doug, I'm gonna help you.
Police, help me.
Oh, gee, I dropped my coffee again. I paid $2 for this thing.
Oh my gosh, there's some guy who's hurt over here on the sidewalk. Gotta go, okay? No. Don't worry, help's gonna come. Hi, there's some person who's hurt over here on the sidewalk at Cedar Street Church. I think he's unconscious. Don't worry, help's gonna come soon. I'm really glad that you're okay.
Thank you for coming in. You're doing so well. Thanks for bringing him in.
He put his bill on my credit card, and here's some money so that when he's well, he can ride the bus home.
Thank you. And you're going to be just fine.
Which of these three do you think was a neighbor to the man who fell in the hands of the robbers? The expert in the law replied, "The one who had mercy on him." Jesus told him, "Go and do likewise."
Tears come streaming down your face when you lose something you can't remember.